So, Kentucky Plaza heist. Supposed to transform your life, wasn't it? Marked the beginning of the end instead, huh? Both the Emperor and the lowly Haywood...
Loud and clear, whoever you are.
Good, it worked. My name is Somi. Just call me Songbird, though. I know who you are, know your situation, your problem. And I can save your life.
All right, Songbird. Got my full attention.
Glad to hear that. You must have questions, and I'll answer them in due course, shortly. But first, I need you to get to that swollen appendix of Night City called Dogtown.
Fine. No clue what I'm stepping into, but no risk, no reward.
Thank you. I appreciate this, truly. Dogtown's main gate. Be there as soon as you can. I'll make contact again then.
Huh. This is one elaborate haze. Or a fucking lifeline.
Listen, I've got this delicate matter. That's why I called you. The number of cyber... psycho attacks in the city is on the rise. Now that's probably not news to you, but this issue matters to me for a few reasons. There are people who say cyberpsychosis can be treated.
Right.
And I know exactly how that sounds. But I believe even an unproven therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip about a possible attack, I'll give you a call. Maybe you can investigate before MaxTac hits the scene. But remember, you're not there to execute anybody. Try to incapacitate the attacker. And I'll send someone to pick him up. I hope that's all clear.
Hey, Judy, what's up?
V, can you come over stat?
Something happened?
Yeah. Just come.
Thank you.
cops got my senses boosted!